I'm Nick.
I'm Ty.
And we're the Sicilian guys. We're here to fuck your ears with this great review.
What the fuck was that?
What do you mean? You always curse, dude.
I fucking curse. You just got dark, dude.
What's wrong with that?
I told you, show some personality. You fucking say that? What the fuck is wrong with you? I
just thought it was entertaining, you know?
Jesus, no more curses.
They
want to
hear it, you know? All right.
You're done. All right, you're done.
Sorry, we won't fuck your ears, but you know, we might just tell you about this pizza. How about that?
All right, no more
curses. A little bit better.
Fucking calm down. All right.
As long as you're happy.
Today we got some SANTUCCI’S pizza. We just came back from Wildwood. Fucking sun poison all over my arm.
Yeah.
We got a little burn
not
up.
That bad.
You know, fucking,
he's a bitch.
We're supposed to do a pizza review in Wildwood. We didn't do it. A lot of shit went down.
It's fucking, it was pretty fucking wild. Let's put it that way.
There was a, let's just say a lot of shit went down.
The shit that just went down, I don't even know how to put into words, like, the shit that just went down. Like, there was so much shit that just went down. I don't even know what to fucking think about it. What are you doing?
So, we didn't have time to really do it. My boy Ty here got wild.
Bear, the grizzly bear.
Holy.
Grizzly Ty.
You're the black bear, he's the grizzly bear.
Jim's like,
in the woods, man.
Let's get into this. Everyone's like, SANTUCCI’S. SANTUCCI’S, calm the fuck down, all right? We're going to fucking get it. We're going to get everywhere, fucking, but use all our insistence. SANTUCCI’S is the best. I never had it, so I don't know.
Yep.
What are you expecting?
Smelled fucking great.
Yeah, it's like fucking my nose right now.
Out of the past three, this definitely, I think, smelled
for sure.
Best.
I can agree. We haven't opened it yet. The box, it's a different kind of box.
It's more
rectangle, just a brown box, no color, a little green, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, let's open it. All right. This is the fucking worst part of the video, trying to get fucking this over.
Looks like a tomato pie.
Jesus.
Looks like a
fucking
Christ. Tomato pie.
It looks like fucking lasagna, dude.
It looks like your shirt.
Holy fucking shit. It does look like my shirt.
Oh, shit.
It smells good. It's just like,
it's pretty fucking,
it's like, alright, dude, like, fucking,
might have to wear a bib, let's put it that way.
Yeah, you're gonna need a fucking roll of paper towels to eat this pizza for sure. Like,
and this is going down in my truck, so
you like, I don't even know where to grab this. Like,
paper.
It's soaked.
Soaked sauce. But you know,
look at the
45 degree angle.
This is fucking sloppy,
and
dude.
Pull.
This slice is soaked. There's no crisp.
Cheese on the bottom, it's a flopper.
I don't know how I'm feeling about this.
Well,
this isn't.
Well,
look at this. It's just
knock it till you try it, but.
It's an obnoxious amount of fucking sauce,
yeah,
dude.
I mean, you know, it is a lot of sauce.
What the fuck? It's. Oh my god. All right, let's fucking try it.
Let's give it a go.
This is fucking. I feel like a fucking child eating this.
Well, you know, that sauce is fucking banging.
It is. The sauce is really
this
fucking good.
This is probably
good.
The best sauce over Aldo's.
And it's like, it's just obnoxious. It's like, all right, dude, like, we get, like, oh, yeah, we got good sauce. But, like, fucking calm down. Like, fucking,
my opinion,
we get it.
They should have just put the fucking cheese on top and called it a day. Keep the sauce on the bottom.
Dude, this is
it.
Fucking soggy.
It's very.
My fucking hand, dude. Listen. I'm a Dego. Straight off the fucking boat. I love sauce. I think that's what separates great pizzas from, you know, bad pizzas. It's the sauce. But it's like, come on, dude. Like, what? Like, what are you trying to fucking prove? Like, we get it. Like, this isn't fucking spaghetti and meatballs. It's a pizza.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, the texture is very saucy. Just put it that way.
I don't understand. Like, what the?
The overall,
I don't get what the hype is. Yeah. Honestly, like. This is fucking, it's not bad tasting, but this is just fucking sloppy.
Definitely like one of the best sauces I ever had.
The sauce is good, but this is slop in a fucking box.
Yeah, I mean.
Like this, it would be very fucking, it would not be a good choice to leave your child alone with this fucking pizza. He's going to make a fucking mess.
Imagine he's just fucking steps in it.
And it's good. Don't get me fucking wrong. It's good. but it's fucking soggy. There's no crisp. Like, there's nothing that fucking... the fuck?
There's crisp.
Dude, this shit is so...
But overall, it's just like, I feel like just eating sauce, honestly.
I don't get the hype. I don't understand the hype.
What do you think?
This is going to be very unpopular opinion. I'm giving it a 5.5. Just on appearance. It's just it's sauce, dude. It's like fucking drinking a can of sauce. It's not fucking... I don't taste the cheese. It's just soggy fucking slop with fucking sauce all over it. Like,
yeah,
it's
I don't really taste the cheese either. You give it a 5.5.
It's not appetizing. Look, it's a fucking mess, dude.
I mean, because it's one of the best sauces I ever had, 100%, I got to go a little bit higher.
Listen,
my opinion, without the mess,
that's impossible. There's no fucking no mess. You got to fucking...
I mean, yeah.
Look at this shit, dude. I mean,
your hands are fucking covered. Just don't touch anything. So based off of, you're a 5.5, one of the best sauces I ever had.
Look at this.
So, I'm going to call...
Look at that fucking sauce, dude. All
right.
Look at that.
Pet the pizza.
That's fucking horrible. Dude, that, like, this is enough for fucking, for spaghetti and meatballs. Like, this is...
For a family of four.
And it's just fucking slop. It's fucking... All
right, so, you're 5.5.
Dude, like, this is... It's robbery. It was fucking $25 for this pizza.
I'm gonna call it...
5.5, dude. Fucking robbery. Fuck you, Santucci. Fuck you. There's three of them. Fuck yous all.
I'm gonna give it a fucking... I gotta give it, like, a 7.2. Because... the sauce itself is just, it's fucking banging. It sells me.
I understand that, but we didn't order sauce.
I know. We ordered fucking pizza. I get it. But that's what I'm going to give it. And that's the best evaluation I could give. But, once again.
I got to question your fucking, your fucking pizza eating fucking review skills, whatever. Everyone who fucking, Santucci's like, what the fuck? This ain't pizza. This is fucking sauce. It's sauce on bread, on fucking soggy bread. It's not appetizing at all.
I don't even taste the cheese, really, like you said. I mean...
Dude, I just taste sauce. And the sauce is fucking good. Sauce is great. I would love to make spaghetti and meatballs with it. Absolutely. I'm not ordered, but that's not what I wanted. I wanted a fucking pizza. That's not pizza.
Yeah. I mean, I agree. I 100% agree, and...
I don't know. I'm disappointed.
I'm disappointed, too. I'm definitely disappointed because this was supposed to be Aldo's plus something. You know, this is supposed to be better. This is supposed to be, like, the top, you know? But, no.
People who say that this is best, I want to use the comment, slide in my DMs, whatever, and we can fucking argue about this. Because if you think this is the best, buddy, you got another fucking thing coming. Yeah, because
We'll definitely be, shit. I don't know what to say. But, yeah, that's our review. So,
I'm Nick.
I'm Ty.
And we're the Sicilian guys.
Yeah, and Tyler got a word for you.
Yeah, we're fucking out here, all right? You know, we're fucking doing this. And, you know, this is, like, one of the top spots you guys asked for. And look who's fucking here. The Sicilian guys, dude. Like, we're fucking in this. So, you know... Follow the fucking channel, do what you gotta do, and we're gonna fuck your ears with some good fucking review.
It's a fucking boy right there.